I ordered it and then I used it on Monday to go to work. And it goes really slow uphill, so it's like on my way to work, it's like super hilly. I work like 8 kilometers away, so it's like not that far, but it's like super hilly. So it took me like 40 minutes to get to work on the fucking scooter. That goes like 18 miles. It
Damn.
goes like 18 miles an hour.
Yeah.
I didn't think the hills were gonna be that. Like, I thought it was gonna use more power, and obviously, like, the battery will drain faster, but I didn't think it would not be able to reach max speed going uphill. And it would have, like, going 18 miles an hour, that would literally take you, like, nonstop, like, probably less than 20 minutes to get to work. But, and then on the way back from work, it died on me. I was like, I
Bruh.
was like, dude, are you fucking serious? It has a range of, how many was it? Like 25 miles, which is basically 40 kilometers.
Yeah.
But I was like, dude, like, I'm returning this shit, dude. I don't know. And I'm gonna buy an electric bike. Okay. I'm probably gonna spend like 1,200 on it though.
How much did you spend on the scooter?
604.
Hmm.
So I'll get that back once it's in the bin, and I spend like 1,100 or 1,200 on a bike, electric bike. Dude, it's getting hot, and I hate it.
Yeah, that's what Jason.
What's the temperature at over there?
On Friday, it was like +23.
That's hilarious.
That's hot for it. That's like nice and warm.
I know. I mean, I figured. Like, you're like used to
Right
it. Dude.
now, it's
That's fucking
right
hilarious.
now, it's like +1, but it feels like -5.
Yeah. Dude, what is it here? It must be like 70 something right now here. Holy shit.
What's
Dude.
70? I guess
That's
I
like,
could Google that.
oh, you're in Celsius, huh?
Yeah.
70 would be like
Yeah,
20.
you're like +21. That's what it
Like,
says.
I was gonna say
So
23.
that, yeah. So that's like the same as what we're like as just right now.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. I was thinking 20, like 20 Fahrenheit, whatever, 23 Fahrenheit. I was like, what the fuck, bro?
Cause like you struggling.
When you said -5, I was like, no way, dude. Honestly, I don't know why there's like.
I'm pretty sure our negatives are the same though.
Yeah.
I think. I
I
might
don't
be
know why
sure.
there's this like Fahrenheit and Celsius, like, why can't the whole world just use one?
Yeah.
It's
Why
the
can't you
US
guys just
actually.
use?
It's just, I
Yeah,
think it's
it
just
is
the
the
US.
US.
It literally is. They're so dumb, dude. They try so hard to be special, like the US isn't trying to be the main character that hard. Yeah,
Thanks.
there's minis over here. Too. I hate that, dude. Like, I mean, I don't know Celsius that well, honestly. But I know a lot of people like from other countries use kilometers, so I know kilometers very well. Meters, I know meters very well too. Centimeters. But it's crazy because a lot of people here don't know kilometers or meters or anything. Oh shoot, these are good people.
You good? Oh shit. Trying to build it, oh, cause it's no building. That's why. Fuck. Fuck. Are you Ah, no wonder why it wouldn't let me didn't build. I just wasted all that time.
Why? Trying to get that fucking. It's not working out. I'm trying to get that vehicle monitor. If I get that vehicle mod, I just like done.
Oh, okay.
It's like I can't reach it. It's like on the top. I'd have to get out of the car to do it. It's like an unnecessary long battle.
Yeah, it's pretty extra.
We both want this kill.
You're gonna destroy like every single car.
Oh, there he is. It's doing that glitch where it's only 10 seconds. So, you play the fucking.
Should I shoot him?
Nah, fuck it. That was so long, bro.
Okay, somebody else is here.
This guy has shield keg.
Okay. No scope. Man, those aren't even good.
Nah.
Low-key, high-key.
Next time, don't try to build.
Oh yeah, there's no build. Fuck, I already forgot. Hey, I want that. Ah, fuck.
That's why.
I keep forgetting there's no building. Hey, somebody has a battle bus.
I don't give a shit what this is. This guy might be coming to me. Get on over here. Really good. I'm taking over the battle bus.
Okay.
Knock them with the battle bus. Nice.
Oh fuck. Oh my god. Oh fuck. Sheesh. Yo, this guy's got the mythic SMG.
Alright, I'll throw a shield kegg out there.
He's gonna grab it.
Oh, anything else? Oh, it's only a 2-tick. I thought it was gonna be a... If you don't want to hang out here that long, you can have that half out right now. Damn, those guys got destroyed by their own battle bus.
Legit.
Oh, Taco, don't die. I'm gonna try to do a the storm thing, whatever.
Do you want me to carry this half out?
Nah, you can. Oh, no. No, you can keep it there if you want. I don't need it. I have two shield kegs. I mean, you can carry it if you want, it's up to you. Yeah, there's a medkit for you.
It feels so wrong to just not build sometimes.
Dude, I played forgetting. I played not building for so long, I keep forgetting this building. Like, it hasn't even been that long, dude. Like 3 weeks, maybe. Sneaky bush, 98, 98. Oh, look, we got the future circle. Let's check it over there.
We got what?
I bought the future circle. Like,
oh, nice.
So I just try to like go in that direction. I got two shield kegs and a med mist.
Okay, I have 4 minis and 1 half pot.
I got a bounty real quick.
Yeah. I gotta keep reminding myself. No building.
No building, no building.
No building. Did I scare you? Just
kidding. No. No, I don't get scared, bro. Oh shit, we should have probably made it to the top of that mountain a while ago. If somebody's already up there, they're gonna have high advantage.
Yeah. Should we go?
Yeah, let's try. What, you don't have impulses or anything?
No. Okay.
I saw these bitches.
I ain't afraid of no bush.
I am. Yeah, it's gonna be in the next circle. Oh, how are we gonna get up there?
Yeah. We could go around.
No, let's go this way. The fucking this place might not even be in the next circle, so. But I mean, it's high ground for now. And we have a supply drop almost here. Nobody's up here. Yo, if we get next circle here, where the hell is that?
Yeah.
I'm gonna drop my guns right here. See what the supply drop is real quick. All impulses. Half pot. You carrying half pot?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, I can drop this one. I don't know if I wanna. I'll leave this impulse right there for now. What?
It just looked funny the way you threw it.
I just threw it. Nothing special.
I just like threw it right into the ground.
That's where you're going. Dude, we could literally just like sit here and talk.
Yeah. What you wanna talk about?
Fortnite.
Okay.
Yeah.
That battle bus though, just kidding.
Dude, I can't. They got knocked for their own fucking battle bus though. Somebody sniped in this area. I'm assuming that.
I don't have anything long range.
There was like a scope they are down there. Purple one. You have rockets or you need some?
I have 11.
Okay, I'm maxed out.
Okay.
Let's see what next circle. If we get next circle, dude. Damn. Fortnite gods have blessed us.
Facts. Almost. But I think we'll still have a little bit of an advantage.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh shit.
Shoot a rocket at this push right here. Let's make sure nobody's in there.
What?
I dropped my rocket on this thing. Yeah, pick these rockets up. Just whatever until you max out. And I'll pick up the others. Two V two. I kinda wanna take those impulses, dude, but I don't know what to drop.
Well, oh shit. Where did that come from?
What the fuck? My shield keg.
Yo! Oh fuck!
Oh shit.
Oh fuck.
God damn.
Oh fuck!
Yo, what the fuck?
Yo, maybe this isn't the move. Just kidding.
I can't even reach my shield tag, dude. I'm gonna get a fucking stomp. Watch out. He's cracked. Oh, this guy's cracked too. The other guy's one tab, dude, literally.
No fucking way! He's so low!